night leader Lee Westwood is enjoying his second round of the Malaysian Open, which is more than can be said for Spain's Pablo Olazabal. Olazabal was attacked, have a look at this, by a swarm of hornets on the fifth hole and had to dive into a water hazard to escape. But after receiving treatment for a number of stings, he did carry on playing and went on to make two more birdies to finish two under par. Westwood began the day on seven under par. He's picked up five.